Is just doing the most today. I don't know if I welcomed you guys correctly to this vlog, but if I did not, welcome to another vlog. Baby, can't fix it. I'm not fixing it. I'm just not fixing it. Welcome to another vlog. My name is Mbongendlu, mother of two. But anyways, we're here at Boma Park. We're gonna go to Woolworths, and we're gonna check Woolworths, and also gonna check Ekamens. We're looking for a jersey, school jersey for Kuta. So I'm gonna check on those two places. My baby is just so cranky today, she's crying, no idea why. But anyways, yeah, let's vlog.
Broken future. Your damaged goods, damaged should have never been. Thought you were bulletproof, look at you. What happened? Did she hurt you? Are you okay, baby?
couldn't get the school jersey at Pick n Pay. I mean, at Woolworths. We're gonna check at Pick n Pay, or we're also gonna check at Pep if they got the school jersey. And we're also gonna go to Ackermans, but we just want, since we are this side, we're gonna start it by this place. I Pick n Pay and then also check Pep. Let's go, guys.
Just let her walk out your door. Baby, don't cry no more. Mama's here.
Hey my loves, we got the lantuka at, what is this place? We got the lantuka at Pick n Pay. The chairs at Pick n Pay. It was so cheap for $119. I'm so happy. Even though my baby's crying. But yeah, we got the jersey for $119 at Pick n Pay. Right now we're gonna go to Checkers because we just wanted to come here for a jersey. That's all that we needed in the uniform. And then now we're going to Checkers to get stationery, and then after that we'll be off. We'll be going home. And Nkosi is crying non-stop. Not sure why she's crying so much. But yeah, she's crying. She's ruining our day, literally. Because umntana xa ekhala wenza i-stress. Wenza i-stress. And I really don't know why she's crying so much. But she's quiet now. She got sweets. Got her some sweets just to distract her. But yeah. But anyways guys, let's go. How do you feel about your sister crying? I wanted Ukuta to drive her in the trolley. The minute she started crying, why is she here? No, this is beyond my, this is beyond me. Kuta? Why is Nkosi crying?
I don't know.
Nkosi, why are you crying? Why are you crying? Yeah, guys, anyways, we're going to check Ilantuka. We're going to this bookshop because Ukuta in her stationery they also want Ilantuka dictionary. They want a dictionary. I understand it's her first time using a dictionary because Galoshi is going to grade 4 now, so the words are becoming difficult, so people need the dictionary. So we need a dictionary, so we're gonna check it here in this bookshop. If they have. Come to the app, I'm gonna. Do you think they've got dictionaries here?
Yeah.
I feel like it's a Bible store. I don't think it's a bookstore. But what if, let's ask. I think we should ask. Now some money. Hi, Yule. Yeah. Hi. Do you guys sell dictionaries?
No.
No.
Okay,
thank you.
Thank you.
Where is BNA?
BNA is, go. In my
words,
then you say exit and then you will see.
Okay, thank you. Okay, they don't sell dictionaries here. They're saying they sell it at P&A. So I think I know where it is. I think I know it. I think I once went there. So we're going to go check out there, because I don't want to go to Checkers and find it expensive there, where I could just find it cheaper at a bookstore. But I'll compare the prices, because the Checkers, it was like $1.89, I think it was on special. They want English and African stationery, so I'm gonna check that there. And then, yeah, I think that we should come here and buy the time. I'll buy her samosa at Checkers, because I was gonna come here pick and pay, buy pie. But I'm thinking that if I do that, I'm gonna be so late. So I might as well just quickly go to this bookstore and we go and get this. We go and get this landuk. We go and get this
dictionary.
Yeah, for good. I think what is happening, I think she's hungry, but we did have cereal and the time now is still very early. It's still not even 12 o'clock, but maybe she's hungry. I think that is why she was cranky, because it was really unlike her to cry like this. But now that she's got sweets, she's not crying anymore. But as soon as I get to Checkers, I'm gonna buy her a samosa and it will keep her going up until we get home. She loves that ham and cheese samosa. If you guys have been watching us for long, I'm sure you guys know that she loves that ham and cheese samosa, so I'll get her that.
Ooh, keep it coming, babe, I don't mind another round. Drinking from your bottle, baby, calling it wasted love, wasted love. I can't get enough of my baby, I'ma be wasted love, wasted love. I'm spilling liquor on the carpet.
My baby is crying a lot today. But anyways, we decided to go to Pick and Pay and we got ilanduk. we got a pie for her. She's eating now. Wow, guys, being a Mzana. I just remember that I was saying to Kuta that I remember that last night she ate squash, right? And she ate squash last night, and then after she ate squash this morning, she just had ilanduku cereal, right? So I'm thinking that I'm sure that's why she's cranky, because squash is not so heavy. My baby eats, guys, she eats a lot. But yeah, maybe she's having pie now. I know that she loves samosa, but then okay, we couldn't wait for ilanduku the samosa. But anyways, we're done now. We're gonna go to Checkers. I'm so stressed that I'm even sweating. I'm sweating. We are chicken checkers now. We're here to buy stationery, to get stationery. Okay, exam card. Sitting on 30 page flip files.
La 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 take a look at yourself. Do you really think it's gonna help if you always fighting yourself, trying to forget how you felt? Just take a look at yourself. Can't even be your own friend, 'cause you're way too stuck in your head. How do you think it's gonna end? Nothing that they could do, nothing that they could say, nothing that they could do to take all the pain away. Sometimes it works out and sometimes it don't. Sometimes you win some and sometimes you won't. But we could be everything, everything, anything that we see we could be. We could be everything.
Tap your card. I think my start to learn, eh? Okay. Pagapale, pagapale. But I think Nancy Ellen Ilan suits. They turn a little double cream something. My loves, literally. I am powering. It's stationery. Wow. Wow. What is that? What is that? So much money. Guys, this is not on. This is not on. Anyways, I'm going to request Uber now. We're gonna go home. I had to get myself some wine. I needed it. I need it. I need it. So I got myself some wine as well, because wow, what is that? But anyways, I'm gonna request an Uber now. We're gonna be going home.
I watch you as you drive. Can't help but smile. Do you know how much I love you? You put my favorite song on, I put my feet up, and we just sing along. And I can't help but feeling just loving this moment. Can we stay here forever? I'm loving this moment. Can we stay here together? If I could stop the time, don't you know that I would, 'cause I'm just loving this moment. Can we stay here forever, 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 forever? I watch you as you sleep. You don't know I'm looking. With you everything's complete. Do you know how much I love you? I put your favorite song on just to wake you up. When I dance around, I can't help but feeling just loving this moment. Can we stay here forever? I'm loving this moment. Can we stay here together? I could stop the time, don't you know that I would, 'cause I'm just loving this moment. Can we stay here forever, 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 forever? I'm loving this moment. Can we stay here forever. I'm loving this moment. Can we stay here forever? I'm loving this moment. Can we stay here forever? I'm loving this moment.
Can we stay here forever?
I'm just loving this moment. Can we stay here forever? I'm loving this moment. Can we stay here together? If I could stop the time, don't you know that I would?
Loves, we're back home now.
Sure.
What a day, guys. Wow. What a day. Didn't expect to spend so much money today. I think I'm stressed. I bought myself some wines because I need a wine. I didn't want a cider. I wanted a wine today because I want to quench. Okay, I don't want to quench the taste. I'm not thirsty. I'm stressed. I just need something that will balance my thinking very fast. I need something that will balance my thinking. After I finished buying the stationery and everything, I went straight to a bottle store and I got myself a wine, son. What is this? Go January, guys. Okay, I was happy at Pick and Pay, right? Because at Pick and Pay, I got a jersey for 119 rands. 119 rands. Gutas jersey, school jerseys. I was happy about that. And I was also happy about the fact that I got a dictionary for 130. It was 129. So I got it for 129.99, still 130 at P&A. I think it's P&A, that shop. It's a bookshop, right? After that, we left and then we went to Checkers. There, I bought electricity and then I bought everything that we needed, and including stationery. I ended up paying 1,119 rands that I did not budget for. I did not budget to pay 1,119 rands because of things that I wanted today, including those jerseys and that dictionary. So it means I spent about 1.3 something today. No ways. Guys, and it's January. The schools are opening on the 17th. I will need to have, by that 17th, I need to have what is this good transport money? When am I gonna get it? The same 17th, it's office days. I still need to have some money. I'm not okay. I'm really, really not okay, guys. I'm not okay at all. I don't want to lie. I am not okay. But yeah, we got everything that we needed. And I'll survive. I'll be fine. I'll be strong. It's about right. It's about pain. I'm very strong. I'm not okay, guys. But yeah, my daughter says that I'm very strong. I guess I am. And today, Inkos was crying a lot. She was crying non-stop. When we got back home, Rana, right now, I just changed her nappy. Okay, no, she was not crying. She was a good girl today. She was very good. Hi, the pussies in my car. She was a very good girl today. Guys.
In the opposite.
Anyway, guys, I'm just gonna breastfeed her now and then I'll see you again. Unpack those things together. We'll chat right now. Let me give her some boobs. Say hi, vlog. Hi, vlog. Good to see you. Didn't greet my people today. Can't greet my people. Say hi, vlog.
Hi, vlog.
My boobs. Were they out? So you think it's my responsibility by the same?
was just doing it to me. Let me breastfeed the guys.
Hey my loves, she's sleeping now. Finished breastfeeding her, she's sleeping now. Just need to unpack this thing. Let me not sit down, because if I sit down, I'm gonna be so late. I'm not cooking today. This is going to be extremely short vlog. I just wanted to take you guys for shopping with our stationery. I'll show you guys what is it that we bought. My flat is not clean at all. I bought eggs, right? We needed eggs. I bought these papers for the good time for school, for the stationery. These things so expensive. I bought these sweet cones. We like them for ice cream. We love them. This is another stationery. They want these tissues. They also wanted two of these 30 pages flip files. Two of those. Homework book. A ruler. Okay, crayons. A ruler. These pocket envelopes. They also wanted these pocket envelopes. We bought two of those. They wanted two. My battery is flat, is low. Okay, so to buy this plastic cover, because I know that they're gonna come back and say we must cover some books. Bought this plastic cover, bought some filler tape as well. Bought these lead pencils. I bought print. I bought this because normally she comes back home and she wants me to sign homeworks for her, so I don't have pen at home, so I decided to buy this pen. What else did I buy? Okay, I bought your rubber. I bought your sharpener. This will also go at school. They also need this at school. I think they wash their hands with that. I don't know. I bought hello guys, Nantipumile tag in the multivitamin door. Multivitamins are so expensive. So I bought this one. I bought two of these. For two of them, they are going for 19 rands for both of them, I think. Yeah, but two of those, so no longer buying those expensive multivitamins. Mali Penny, we also wanted this spray. We love this spray for our hair. It makes try this spray, guys. It makes your hair grow. Sure, this is a very good spray. I love it so much. 60 something rands, quite a not cheap, but yeah. What I wanted, a bottle. I bought her a bottle. She still has a lunchbox that I so we bought Guta this bottle. She was going for 59 rands. What else did I buy? Okay, I got myself this Saint Anna. Let me put it in the fridge because it needs to be cold. In fact, I'm gonna put it at the bottom because wow, when it burns, it must stay there. Just to top up, we didn't but yogurt, some bananas, apple, just fruits,
What else is here? I bought bread, round bread. I'm missing pilchards, so I bought two of this. These things are expensive, man. Yes, it's 26 rand, 99 rand, one. Yes, sis. And then I also bought sugar. Those are the things that we needed. Oh, I also bought milk. We need milk. It was on special. I had to buy six. It was 89 rands. So I hope that it lasts us up until... The kids just wanted a cold drink, so they bought this. They should have just bought a big one, but I wasn't thinking, guys. I was stressed. I was checking, seeing my money. It was just going... Then we also buy water. We don't drink tap water. We drink this water. This, they refill our water. And then... where's the dictionary? Good. I'm just showing you guys because you guys are my family. I bought my baby a dictionary. It was so expensive at Checkers. I got the bookshop for 130. This one. So I bought this dictionary for Guta. And then, yeah, the jersey as well. At... Oh, why is that bitter? Why is it bitter? That is so bitter. And then I bought this. The jersey, school jersey, was going for 119 rands. She needed another jersey. She's got a jersey, but it's quite old. So, yeah. I am done with school. I just need to figure out, guys, where am I getting money for transport? I need money for transport. And I'm getting paid on the 25th. But I'm a mom. Mothers make a plan. I'll make a plan. I'll see what I do. But anyways, today we're not gonna landuk. I'm not going to landuk. I'm not going to cook at all today. I'm not cooking today. I'm tired. We've got some food in the fridge. Yeah. That we cooked yesterday. So we're gonna eat that food. And then we're gonna eat bread. We're gonna eat bread. For supper. I know it's Sunday, guys. Please don't judge me. I'm tired. Tomorrow I'm working. Or at least the electricity is up there. 93 units. Okay, guys. I'm going to pick up those things now. And then I'll make... Ukuta is very hungry. And then when I'm done picking up those things, I will dish up the food for us. And then we're going to eat. Then I'll have my wine. I'm sure it will be nice and cold. And nothing after that. Then I'll just sit and relax and watch TV. Luckily today, we don't have any electricity outage. That's it, guys. And then I'll close the vlog. But then, yeah, let me put away those things. And then... Put away those things. Scooter, are you taking your stationery, ne? Okay. I'll just put... Scooter's taking your stationery, then I'll put away those things, and then... I'll just sit, relax, enjoy my... After food, I'll just sit and relax and enjoy my wine. Yeah. Being an adult, guys, is not easy. It's not easy. But one thing I love about my baby is that she makes me so proud. My baby makes me so proud. You know, guys, I have a smart baby. It's like God knows that I've got enough problems already. There's just things that I cannot be dealing with, you know. But when it comes to her school books, my child is very, 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 very smart. I've got smart. I believe that I've got smart kids because I can even see the little one that she's very smart. So she passes very well. She makes me so happy, you know. But anyway, guys, I'll see you again now. Broken. Future.
damaged goods, damaged should have never been. Thought you were bulletproof, look at you, what happened? Did she hurt you? Are you okay, baby? Everyone gets hurt, that's how we learn to make love work. It's part of life, but if you need a lullaby, baby, don't cry.
Morning.
I'm wearing my sweet hat. I'm wearing my tight and my top and my head.
Oh dear. Hey, my loves. I am. Okay. Baby, did you make tea for baby? Did you? Okay. Hey, my loves. We just finished eating now. Oops, sorry. I'm breastfeeding at the same time and. We just finished eating now. Baby woke up. I also fed her as well. She's now breastfeeding. Guta just made her tea, bottle tea. She's going to, she has her tea in a bottle. Yeah, practically. She still takes bottle. But then now, what I will be doing now, I hope these boobs don't show. Hey, my love, sorry about that. I had to stop and pause because there was no ways I was going to finish with the baby busy pooping. But anyway, guys, as I said, we've come to the end of the video. Thank you so much to my new subbies. Welcome, guys. Welcome to the family. Family. Welcome to the family. Family. Mother of two. Welcome, guys, to the family. Welcome, guys. I hope you guys enjoy your stay. I hope you guys share my video. I hope you guys show everyone that there's a mother of two, guys. Yo, guys, we are going through a lot. We are going through a lot as mothers. And it's very good to to share the realness about things that we're going through, so that even if you were there, you thought that you're the only one who's going through a lot. No, sis, you're not the only one who's going through a lot. We are all going through a lot because galoks nabantwana, but they decided that no, we're not going to be part of this. So we are doing it alone. So it's not easy, you know. But abantwana bethu bayakhula, and our kids are happy. They are healthy. They go to school because of God. God is always on our side to make sure that things are happening. You know, Tiko, it's amazing the strength that God gives a single mother. It's amazing. Single mothers, I don't know. We just do it. We just do it, you know. It's amazing, and I thank God every day for such an amazing strength that He gives me. Most of the time, I don't know how I do it. It's not easy. It's not easy, guys. It's not easy on my mental health. It's not easy on my pocket. It's not easy anyway. That I need to tell you guys. It's really not easy, but yeah, we are doing it. So, Basatin, we are here. Abandona Betu. They didn't invite themselves. We went there and fetched them. You know, but anyway, guys, I know that I can talk so much. My wine, I'm sure it's nice and cold. I'm going to have my wine now so that I can think nicely. I'm not cooking today. I cooked yesterday a lot of food. You guys saw when I was dishing. So now I'm just going to have my wine and just sit here with my kids, continue watching TV, and yeah, that's it. Anyway, guys, thank you so much. If you're still watching till this far, till now, I love you. I love you guys so much. Thank you so much. Share my video, guys. Share. And if you're not yet subscribed, please do the Lord's work. And please subscribe. Let's grow. My goal for this year is to get 1,000. I wanted to get 1,000 last year, but yeah, it was not that easy. It's not easy, guys. But I understand people need to first know you. They first need to fall in love with you because their views are high. The subscribers are not that high, but it's okay. I'll give you guys a chance for you guys to decide if this is the content that you want or it's not. But anyways, thank you guys so much for subscribing. Thank you guys so much from the bottom of my heart. Say bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye. Bye, guys. Thank you guys so much.